Hi everyone and welcome back to AV Vlog. In this video, we'll be making a rocket like this one in Tinkercad. So let's start. So firstly, open up Tinkercad and create a new project. Next, let's start by making the base of this rocket. So first let's add a cylinder and then increase its height. I'm going to keep 60 millimeters. And then over here on the properties, just increase the sides a little bit so that it'll be much smoother. And then to make this part of the rocket, just grab a cone and then in the properties, increase the top radius. I'm going to keep it as 7 millimeters. So that's good enough. And then we can decrease the height. So we can keep around 10 millimeters. Next, we need to add this to the top of the cylinder. So there are many ways we can do this, but the easiest way is click W on your keyboard and then click on the top of this cylinder and then press D. While this object is selected, press D. And that's it. Now we just need to align this object with the cylinder. So select both of them and then click align and then center align it. Next, to make this part of the rocket, all we need to do is get a cylinder, then set its dimensions to 14 and 14. Now I'm keeping 14 because for this shape, we kept the top radius as 7. So the diameter is going to be 14. So we kept the dimensions to 14 and then increase the number of sides so that it'll look much smoother. And then you're going to use the same trick to bring it on top of this. So click W and click on this. Click D while that is selected. And then we can align it with this object. So first let me select both of these and let's click align. And then click on this object because we don't want this object to move anywhere to get aligned. So as you can see, that purple shape didn't move. And then to make the work plane go back down again, simply click W on the keyboard and click anywhere else on the work plane. And I think we can increase the height a little bit. And next, I think we can select the color. So for this base, I'm going to select this silver. And for this one, I'm going to select this blue. And then for this thing, I'm going to select the same silver again. Next, we need to make this part of the rocket. So for that, on the shapes section, scroll down and then you can find a shape called paraboloid. So bring it onto the work plane and then set its dimensions to 14 and 14. And then increase the height a little bit. And then we're going to use the same trick to bring it on top. Now we just need to align it with this cylinder. So let me select both of them. Click on align and then click on the cylinder. And we have aligned it. Next, let me select the color of this. So I'm going to select gold. And next, we can make these parts of a rocket. So for that, grab a cylinder. Then set the dimensions to 8 millimeters and 8 millimeters. And increase the height. I'm going to keep 45 millimeters and then bring a cone and set this one's dimensions to 8 millimeters and 8 millimeters. And now we need to bring it on top of the cylinder. And now we need to align it. So let me select both of them. click on Align and click on the cylinder, then align it. And then let's select the color for these two. So I'm going to select this one as silver, this one as blue. Next, let's just group all the objects that we have created. So let's group the three of these objects. So let me select it and click on this button. And it is grouped. Now we can see that it is a single color. If we want all the colors to be there, click on this solid option and then click on multicolor. That's all. Now we need to attach this part to the rocket. So before that, let's just group these two. Do the same thing. Okay, so next we need to attach this to the rocket. So before doing that, let's align them. So like that. And then instead of using your mouse to move it, just use the arrow keys so that it can move in a straight line. And that looks good. And then now duplicate it, click Ctrl D, and then move it with your arrow key. Yeah, that looks good. Now select both of these and then click Ctrl D to duplicate them and then rotate them by 90 degrees. And that's it. Next, let's create this part of the rocket. So for that, there is a shape called Swept NASA in the shape section. Grab one of that and then rotate it by 90 degrees. And then let's change the color. I'm going to keep it as gold. Next, let's just group all of these objects. So I'm going to group them. After grouping this, move this shape over here and then select both of these shapes and then click on align and then align them like this. After that, move the shape with your arrow keys and then attach it to the rocket like that. And I think we can rotate this a little bit, I think by 4 degrees. And then duplicate this, click Ctrl D, and then we need to rotate this one by 180 degrees, and then just move it to the other side. And then select both of these, then group them, then duplicate both of these, and then rotate them by 90 degrees. And that's it. Next, select the whole object and group them. Next, let's make this part of the rocket. To do that, get the cone and then increase the top radius. I'm going to keep it as 5 millimeters. And then let's reduce the height and increase the number of sides so that it looks smoother. Then move this object a little bit up and then attach this to the rocket. Now just click W on your keyboard and then press on the top of that shape, then select the rocket and then click on D. And then just position this with the rocket. You can keep how many of these as you want. Now I'm going to reduce the dimensions of these. So I'm going to keep it as 13 millimeters by 13 millimeters. Now let's duplicate that. Control D and then just move it. And after aligning them and adjusting them, your rocket is ready.